NHL trade deadline Wednesday, 3 o'clock. We're still waiting. Bruins yet to make a move. Do you like them enough, as comprised, to win the Cup? I'm Kevin DuPont for Globe 10.0, here with Scott Thurston. That's it. Do you think they have enough?
No.
You don't?
No, yeah. I think they need
I'm with
to,
you.
I think they need to make some sort of deal, whether it's for a top six forward or a big defenseman. They need some help on the back end as well. Either way.
Yeah, that said, it is hockey. So it isn't like you get a loaded team that is Pittsburgh and you say they're the prohibitive favorite. Tuukka Rask could win a series. He could win four series. They can still win the Cup. But
boy,
I still don't think they've got enough. I'm with you. I would say at this point, look for a top four defenseman and hope you can bring enough from the back.
Now, do you want that stay-at-home defenseman or do you want the guy who's the puck-moving Cabrera type?
I would. You know what? People don't look
Cabrera,
at him.
That was bad.
No, but Cabrera was the right pick. He turned out to be the wrong guy, as we know. And, you know, TK tomato can. So. But no, I'd be willing to put out the big money for Brian Campbell down in Florida. I know people don't like the money, and it's hard money. It's $21 million over 3 years. But that's the element that they don't have here. They think Hamilton's going to grow into that player,
right,
but he hasn't yet.
Well, you've raised this question before about Hamilton on that second pairing.
You know, right.
And you know it's Claude's style to cut his minutes down in the playoffs. Yep. So now you're going to have, I would think, that top four guy. And so Hamilton builds your depth as a fifth or sixth defenseman.
Yeah, there's all definitions of top four. I mean, you can get the guy who's strictly more, and this is what you saw in these Jay Bouwmeester trade, Robin Rozier goes. You know, they're not puck movers, but Campbell's a puck mover. And so what you'd have is a $7 million property in Chara, another $7 million property, very distinctive high-end guys in their own ways. But you know what? It's still crazy season. Jaromir Jagr remains on the trade dead block as we speak right now. Maybe that's where the Bruins go. Maybe it's the only place they can go. Right now, nothing new yet on Causeway Street.